I can't believe this!
What's wrong?
I have to make the freaking disgusting coffee again.
You should probably find somebody else to do it.
That's a good idea. What were you looking at? Okay. Ooh, Bertha! Can I ask you something?
You have my dog.
No,
I... Get away!
She digs me. Ooh, Alex! Hey, Alex, you know we've been friends for a while now?
Yeah, I started here a week ago, but okay.
Do you want to make the coffee?
We have coffee here?
Yeah, it's the thing in the corner up front.
You mean that melted rubber?
No, but is that a yes?
No.
Gosh, I really need to reconsider my friends.
Carlos, did you see what was in the People's magazine?
Oh,
I guess Kim Kardashian.
Hey guys, do you think you'd want to possibly make the coffee? What about you, Tio? Do you like the coffee?
Now back to work. Bye-bye.
I can't believe no one wants to make this coffee. It's not that bad. Who am I kidding? Alex frickin' said it was melted rubber, and it probably is, because we have all this non-inventory tires here, and they just want to kill us. And then, the only reason why I'm here is because I need to support my cat. Is that all I can ask for? But I'm stuck making coffee. Man, I wish I was just you. A steel pallet, just staying still and not moving, not doing anything. Don't have to support anything but rubber. That's it.
Every time.
Man, I can't find anyone to make this coffee.
Have you asked everyone around the world?
Yes, every single person that works here.
Maybe you should ask Tawny.
Tawny? You really think she would make it?
I think she loves the coffee. I see her drink it every morning.
Every morning?
Every morning. I think she loves it.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. I mean, I guess I could ask her, but has she made it before?
I don't know. I see her serve a whole mug every single day.
Okay. All right. Thank you.
It's a hard knock life for Gus.
You know what? I have the perfect plan. I don't even like Tovar. I'm gonna con him into doing the coffee. What do you think? Yeah, he actually said he really loves it and that he loves making it, especially in that, little coffee maker that we have. He said he loves and enjoys all of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I think he'd be a perfect choice to make it instead of me.
Should I call him in right now?
Yeah, do that. But I gotta get back to work. So,
thank you so much.
Yeah, of course.
Bye.
Bye.
You're gonna be making the coffee now.
What?
Yeah, Trevor mentioned you love making the coffee here.
Trevor.
Yeah, so, okay, you have to make it at 2 p.m. every day, so it's ready for everyone in the morning. Is that okay?
Okay.
You can leave now.
Let's do this.
It's a hard knock life for Tovar. It's a hard knock life for Tovar. Maybe we can get coffee. That isn't so nasty.
So precious.
What the heck, man?
What?
I don't know what you did, but now I have to make the coffee. And I don't even like that coffee.
I don't know what to tell you.
I want my wood back.
No, that's my wood. That's mine. That's mine.
I want my...
Have fun making the coffee.
I'm putting my 2-week notice in. I quit. I hate the coffee.
What about your dog?
What?
What about your dog?
I quit.
It's a hard knock life.